Hello. Today, we want to learn together how the chamomile, as a herbal medicine and dietary supplement, induced ocular side effect. Induced ocular side effect. Okay. Herbal or medicinal name of this medicine is chamomile, Matricia chamomileae. Primary use, chamomile is used to treat inflammation of the eye as well as insomnia, indigestion, migraine, headache, bronchitis, fever, cold, inflammation, and burns. The indication for the eye induced include eye irritation, styes, epiphora, and inflammation. Ocular side effect of chamomile is local ophthalmic use or exposure. Topical ocular application. It means if we use the chamomile as topically or externally used exactly to the eye, it cause topical or ocular, it cause local ophthalmic use, it cause the irritation, inflammation, and irritation of the eye. Okay, certain side effect is allergic conjunctivitis, severe allergic conjunctivitis and edema. It means not the drinking, just the topically use of the chamomile cause the indication of the eye include eye irritation, styes, epiphora and inflammation. The clinical significance. Chamomile tea, which is a common drink worldwide, is made from the dried flower heads of the German or common chamomile plants. There is a strong evidence that this tea, when applied, Saguri, TB. Sorry that my pets always have a sounds. There is a strong evidence that this tea, when applied topically, externally used in or around the eye, can cause a severe conjunctivitis. Sobiza et al. He's a writer, describes seven patients who rinse their eyes with chamomile tea to treat styes and runny irritated eyes. All subjects developed severe conjunctivitis with edema occurring in two patients. All seven subjects had a history of seasonal allergic rhinitis. A possible mechanism for this patient's conjunctivitis could be sensitivity to the allergens presence in chamomile pollen. Reactivity with other allergenic pollens to which the patient is already sensitive could lead to the severe conjunctivitis observed in Subiza study. Because patients are using chamomile to treat their eyes, clinicians should recognize the possibility of chamomile sensitivity. In case of what appears to be allergic conjunctivitis, especially in patients who already have an atopic history. It was about the chamomile or Matricia chamomile. I hope it's useful for you as a that don't use it on your eyes, please, not topically. Lots of medicine, lots of medicaments as a OTC without prescription has the chamomile ingredient in it. It's very good to drink it, but it's not good to wash your eyes or to use it externally on your eyes. Please be careful. Bye bye.